Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Media Snoop's playthrough of Remother, Tormented Fathers, not Followers, Part 6.
The heretic and the pigs will be burnt. The ones who show the abuse will be saved from the
pigs. Did you hear that?
I did.
That's freaky.
Great timing. So, the thing is super close. I kind of have a plan. I want to go back to the room with the girl.
The ambassador of the new lord, the Moss.
To see if we missed anything.
La novella da signore. The Moss are a sign of God to
Can you just stop?
What's he speaking in, Italian or Latin?
I'm going to assume it's Latin if it's religious nun speak.
Hey, why do you go around here?
But, so there's this fireplace. We were kind of thinking... What the...
Who was talking?
It's the girl.
Have you met?
I heard that door. But there's this fireplace. I'm pretty sure there's one on the second floor. And we thought there was one. There is the one in the room we just exited. So the only one that I can think of. The only one that I can think of is the one upstairs towards the same direction you would go if you're on the main floor trying to leave the house.
The Federal Bureau of Investigation, the innumerable psychiatrists, sociologists,
psychologists. Do you have anything? Oh, hey, what's that? Oh my god, you're tall. It has that puzzle piece symbol. Oh, God. Okay.
Got you!
Oh. Hey. Why is my daughter?
Hey!
Thank you!
Oh, she's still... Oh, she's still chasing me. Oh, God.
Okay! Not ideal. Not ideal.
Okay.
Not ideal. Let's close them in the loop again like we did last time.
Stop, heretic!
Well,
Dr. Reed.
Okay. I was gonna do the loop, and then I'm like, when you run through a door, we've kind of noticed she will slam the door behind her.
Just any animal to join herself with it. Thou shalt kill the woman and the animal.
Okay, I'm gonna wait till we know she's gone. But
luckily, we're right where the ladder is.
I did that on purpose. I was like, hey, there's batteries. What's the only other thing we've seen that needs batteries? It's what you talked about last episode. I'm gonna give her 10 more seconds to piss right off. So, I don't know how the ladder's gonna help us, but...
I think it's gonna get us into a different, like a different room.
Yeah.
Or something.
I like the girl, like, you don't touch my things. 30 seconds later, we go steal the batteries to her remote. If you're still back down here, I'm going to be thoroughly angry. Okay. Two AA batteries. Awesome. We took a hit, but we're not that bad. This will give us random plot item, which we then take. I still think we need to find a fireplace. We were talking about it before, and the way we think this will work is we find the fireplace. It's going to be like... There's a passage behind the fireplace, but it's missing. Insert random object here.
Hmm.
Is that a paint can or a gas can? Oh, that's oil. Oh.
We need oil for something.
Not oil, like when you, you know, lubricate like a hinge or something.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So I want to go find the... Yeah, I picked up oil can. Okay. Oh. That was weird. So I want to go find the, my weapon's already good. That one fireplace that I'm thinking of. If we get caught, we know of enough hiding spaces. I'm not too worried. I'd like to get the chance to...
God wanted me by his side, and to be reborn from the flames.
Okay. I'd like to get the chance to save, but there's really not a great save place. Oh, wait, I want to go upstairs. You are in the perfect spot. Do not move. Okay. We can go where I think we need to go. Normally, I'd run and go save, but this is the golden opportunity, so screw it.
Yeah, might as well.
Might as well.
Go ahead.
I save so much. We've only died twice. I really don't need to. It just sucks if you have to backtrack a lot, but... Okay, you stay down there. What I'm thinking is the fireplace over here. Because there can't be one upstairs. I'm pretty sure there isn't one back that way.
Well, what do you mean there can't be one upstairs?
Well, where we can get to, at least. Unless a secret door is open. But I'm pretty sure...
Oh, in the corner
there was the fireplace here. Mm-hmm. Yes! I thought it was in that corner, though. But... Oh, there we go. It looks out of place. Apparently there's something behind this wall. Okay. He did seal it off. It's a whole secret room.
New space!
Also, that made a ton of noise. Hey, we're, I hope, safe. There's a whole section.
Wait, here. There's something on the table.
What?
I saw the white thing. Oh, maybe I didn't. Continue.
You seeing things again?
Maybe.
Anything in here? Nope. Alright, cool. Is this a, oh, it's a place to hide. Yeah. What the heck is that?
A woman giving birth? No.
Someone's stabbing somebody.
Oh god.
Okay, there's a nice statue. Oh, that's creepy. Why are you in the middle of the room? That's creepy. Oh, hey. New collectible unlocked. It's a picture. Why did you grow up? Why did you become Jennifer? Okay, so Jennifer and Celeste are the same person.
Mm-hmm.
They might have like a... Okay, that's it.
Either she changed her name or something.
Or it's a split personality thing. Yeah, maybe she changed her name because of the horrors she experienced at home, and that was her way of coping. You know, like when you... in the olden days, you might get baptized and change your name, right? Or like, this is your cat, you know, whatever. Maybe that was her way of dealing with it, or there's something else going on.
We're gonna push it?
I guess. It's not giving me a prompt. Oh, the wheels are jammed. The tray won't move. Well, hey. Guess what we have?
We have oil.
We have oil. I can figure out how to use this game. There we go. That kind of sucked. We found this area. It's really cool. Have to go back downstairs with creepy nun lady.
I think that's why it told us to move the ladder earlier on in the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, there'd be people who get here without having done that, and they're like, oh shit, I have to go back.
I have to find batteries. And then most of the time you'd realize, hey, like, we didn't find any batteries except for those one specific ones.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's smart enough to be like, the place where... I didn't look at the statue, actually. The place where you... Oh, I have to use a statue to crush it. I was going to look at it. That wasn't noisy. The place you just got to, either... I would have gone and check up the attic. Or that room for the battery.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, okay, well, the attic is relatively new. We only went up there and got chased. And the room that she was in. This is a kid's bedroom.
Indeed.
What the shiznugget?
You're not gonna go through there?
I just want to see this part first. What the heck is this?
It's a dresser.
Okay, well, thanks for that. I'm well aware of furniture. I spend most of my days moving or building it. There's a lot of fucking mirrors.
Maybe she was vain. I don't know.
Maybe she was vain. Interesting. Oh, hey. Also, a creepy bear. Oh, I thought I saw something down there.
Me too.
Okay. Well. At least the game does a good job of letting us know when we're being chased, so I... Someone trying to, like, contact us using Morse code? What's going on? But at least we kind of know when we're being chased. The game's very good about that. That mirror is broken.
Oh my god, that noise is awful.
Yeah, it is.
What are you doing?
Surprise! Okay, you were not in there before. We opened that.
Maybe there's a secret compartment. Yeah.
Oh, there is. It's a tape recorder?
God only knows why I returned. I did miss them. I needed to see them again. At least to know who I am.
Oh.
They are coming. Interesting.
I must leave this recording here. Please, Mom, come with me. Please, wake up, Mom. Mom, please.
Oh, is Mom dead? Was there a bed? Or did... Oh. It's all good. I was just leaving. I mean, if we die, okay, there's a
Where do we hide?
Oh. So we think we're from there.
Okay, wardrobe.
It's all in your head.
Oh, hi. Don't look at it. Turn around.
It's the mom. Oh.
Okay. Mama needs a facelift.
Hey, go behind the wardrobe.
I
house.
Where's the wardrobe?
There.
I can't do it. It's all in your head. And mirrors feed on your fear. Destroy what scares you.
Oh, we destroyed the...
I accidentally looked at her.
I'm gonna die? Okay.
I guess we die. It said something about the mirrors. Okay. Oh, thank God we're here. Do we have to listen to that thing again? Probably. It said something about mirrors, right?
Yeah.
Can I?
Like mirrors feed on your fear or something.
Can I break them? Before... I can! Oh!
Ooh.
I don't think I have nearly enough throwable items.
Yeah.
But...
we can pick up more.
Fudge you, dude. We need to find more.
There's one there.
Oh, there's a bunch there. It's just a bunch of stuff there.
Oh,
awesome.
For breaking the mirrors.
If I can actually hit the mirrors. That was awful. It's all the bricks from the wall, it looks like. So I guess that was what you were supposed to do, I take it. Like, the fight's happening, you're supposed to...
crack all the mirrors.
What happens if you break them all before the fight even starts? I also don't know why I'm running around in the dark. We do have a flashlight. Really? I was aiming at it, I swear!
I believe you.
Going right here. Oh, whoa, what? Oh, hey.
Uh-huh.
I wonder if that's... did we just, like, skip the boss fight by breaking all the mirrors?
Maybe.
Oh, yeah, because now that's... I gotta go in here. Go back out here. Where is it? Oh, now it's there. Oh, there it is. Okay. I think I just skipped a boss fight. Yes. I thought it would just help us out, like we had to run. That's awesome. I like when games do that, when there's a clever way to kind of do something.
Yeah.
We've already heard all this.
Backpack? Is that always there?
What backpack?
Very funny.
I think so.
Oh, wardrobe.
Wardrobe.
Call it.
Nice. This whole house is haunted, man.
So the moths are important because they're her fear, I guess.
Yeah, symbolism. Symbolism.
Symbolicism.
Symbolicism. Ooh. I'm sorry. Your legs are, like, broken. Yeah, that looks like a chimney. You should not be able to walk.
I guess by the game's logic, because we landed in water.
Yeah, game's logic, you can jump 1,000 feet off a cliff. As long as you hit water, you're good.
Which is ridiculous, because if you hit water from a certain height, it
is. Hey! Violence!
Cool!
How about the next trophy we get be called, like, pacifism? Love thy neighbor? How to not kill people? How does that sound? Oh god.
What? The Are there booby traps down here?
No, someone's stabbing.
Oh, through the grate.
Which way did I... Oh, God.
Okay.
Wow.
We failed that horribly.
On the plus side, she gets half off all eye appointments now. What if I don't turn on my light? Will she still...
Can we crouch while we're in here? Like, go into the water?
No. Oh, there's different buttons to dodge. It's not always just X. Oh, crap.
Oh, it gave you buttons?
Yeah, it did.
I didn't even see. Oh,
Christ. You're very... There's not a lot of time.
This sucks.
Oh, come on. I went to... use that item as the attack happens. Yeah. So it's like you hit the wrong button. This is going to be the death toll right here.
Yeah.
Are you trying to hide?
That was my intention, yes.
I'm coming to get you.
You're creepy.
You're very creepy. Me opening that grate did.
Are you there?
Did you open it?
I did. Huh. I thought I did at least.
The center is close.
Just calm down, please. Okay, good. We hit a checkpoint.
Woo!
Okay, I have like one issue with this. One, how does she know where we are? Two, how do we know where these attacks are coming from?
Yeah.
You get another checkpoint, please. I just pick up.
Yeah. Okay.
Also, new area. The cellar? I see wine bottles.
Well, that's the wrong one.
Somebody likes him.
We lost the shoes, finally.
Thank God. Maybe we can actually walk faster now. Oh, is it? No. Photo. First prize, the best roses, 1929?
Huh.
1929, my beloved husband, our little girl, Jennifer R. Felton, light of our eyes, triumphs with her innate talent for the Green Thumb. May your triumph be a good omen to you and Mussolini's troops in Ethiopia. We miss you, your sweetheart.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute. Was the old man's last name Felton, or was that the other dude?
Felton is the old man, but...
This would mean... Doesn't this game take place
talking
in, like...
About, he was talking about his dad being the one in Ethiopia.
Yeah. And he said something about when he came back in 30. Do you remember that? It's like, yeah. He came back in 30, he was different. So is he talking about himself in the third person there? Also, 1929, I'm pretty sure the game's set in, like, we said the 60s.
70s.
Right, like this girl must be 50 at this point.
Okay, hold on. Jennifer.
Sorry.
So the old man was talking about her. Exactly.
Same. Jennifer.
So either this old guy Felton had a sister named Jennifer.
Or he takes girls and makes them Jennifer.
Something.
very confused. Is Jennifer the girl we ran into, the woman in white? Because we don't really have an identity for her, or the, like, we kind of know the red nun in the little photographs. Birth certificate.
Jennifer, Richard Dean Felton. Split personality?
There we go.
Unhealthy upbringing by deceased father.
I was a disappointment to him. A win.
Oh, is he Jennifer?
Overdose of hormones and testosterone.
I once or twice refused to go through exams, and...
This is why he wouldn't go further through exams. They would have understood. Now I understand why he was obsessed with his growing daughter, and why he started calling her Jennifer. She was everything his father never wanted him to be.
So the woman who chased us...
Jennifer.
Is his other
personality. Is his other personality. That's a neat twist.
So we were right. We were like, oh, the daughter
had a split personality.
Wait, I
said... And you said the father had a split personality.
Dude, it's the first time I'm right.
We just didn't know the split personalities of the mother and the... Or the daughter and the father. It was because they were the same bloody person. That's pretty funny, actually. I need a place to save. I don't know where to go. That is a neat twist. It's not something I would have guessed right away.
Oh my god, is it like a maze in here?
It is. I want to see what's the other way really quick.
Oh my god.
It's a maze. That is neat. I will give point. Can you, like, seriously, come on. I will give points for a neat twist. Oh god.
It's just Jennifer.
I'm pretty sure we just got a checkpoint. I really don't care if you kill me.
I want to know where the red nun comes in, though. Oh, yeah. Right there.
What's up?
Everything was alright.
What the?
Mommy, when Daddy was away.
Fudge was that? Explain now. What was that?
What is she carrying?
It looks like a nail gun.
That's why she's a freaking doll.
It does. I was wondering about that. I was like, this is a lanky, lanky woman.
I think we were just standing in a particular spot. Around the corner where the
AI
like couldn't pick us up.
Yeah.
So what are we doing?
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
Again.
Let's be friends.
Explains why it's a mess.
Which sucks, because we just found the... Oh.
Oh, we have to unlock multiple ones?
Probably. Sup, cat, on our lap.
We're injured. Not
good.
Hey!
Did
it?
Yeah.
Is that you?
Sorry.
Is that you?
Oh, shit.
Now go away!
I can't get past you. Can't get past you. Oh, jeez Louise. I don't like that she's back here. I don't like that this is a maze. This sucks.
It's what we asked for in the first hour or more even of this game. We were like, okay, this is... shitty.
Don't get me wrong, I want to do areas, but freaking maze. I don't think creeping is going to do literally anything here.
No, we lost our shoes, so.
She still walks on her tippy toes. Posture, damn it. I feel like if we do this enough times, I'm gonna construct a map in my head of this place.
Okay, wait. Valve is behind you.
I don't think it's behind us. Because that's a dead end.
I thought I saw one, though.
Here's the thing. It doesn't really matter how much we die. I'm just going to build in my head. There will be a valve around this next corner.
Hey, why do you go around here? Valden will not like it.
I thought it was this next corner. It might be. Yeah, right here.
I don't want to look around for you! Ooh. You want to betray me now!
Oh, I think this just leads back to that main room. It does. So there's...
just like heal with time?
No, I think that in this location, if we get caught and attacked, it's all like, it's not game over, but it's bad.
It's just Jennifer.
Got you!
Not what I wanted.
Ugh. It's so creepy.
Here's the thing. We discovered something inadvertently.
Wait, what's that? Diversion item?
Candle. We discovered something inadvertently just now.
What?
She takes too long to shoot. Yeah. I can throw this at her. As long as I catch her relatively quickly before she opens fire.
Mm-hmm.
Meaning that if we get caught, there is enough time.
Everything was alright with Mommy when Daddy was away.
She sounds really close.
She does. Also, that looks like where we need to go. So keep this area in mind.
It looks like we need to find a valve.
I think we need to find all the valves.
No, I mean, if you, like, the steam... Okay, no, it's just coming out of there.
Yeah, I think it's all the...
Jennifer, Dr. Lee.
Yeah, so we have to find all the valves.
So here's the thing. Jennifer is him.
Yeah.
Her, it. I don't care. Celeste still sounds like someone different.
Yeah, Celeste is his daughter.
Okay, so we have options. Do we go straight or left?
I don't want it!
Left or right? No, left is that straight hallway.
Was that you?
Don't wait for me, run!
That leads to this room.
Yeah, so Celeste is still his adopted daughter.
Who did run away. So here's what's gonna happen. She's about to pop around the corner. I'm gonna run back to where, in theory, that valve should now be turned off.
Yeah, hopefully.
Because if we turned right here, I think what would have happened is that leads us back around the other place. Yeah, there we go. Can I ever tell if that's our footsteps or someone else's?
Shut up!
Bowser's
just shut up!
Oh shit.
Move the bookcase! It's genius!
It's genius. Nothing can stop a bookcase. That's solid mahogany.
It slows her down.
It's solid mahogany.
Open the door!
I'd really rather not.
Open it now!
What? Maybe I need...
Open
what? I don't have anything.
Handle? Open it now!
Oh. Oh, something just fell.
Where'd it go?
Okay, you need to take a chill pill.
Dr. Reed!
Hey, we're in laundry. Okay, that still doesn't explain who the Red Nun is.
Yeah.
Because that's obviously a separate person. We've seen the Red Nun and the old man at the same time.
Unless the mom isn't dead and the Red Nun is the mom.
Then who is that ghost that killed us with the moths? Like, there are four evil characters we've seen so far. And we know that two of them are actually the same person.
Yes.
Okay. I just want to go save. But I'm pretty sure that we're saved now.
Yeah, I think so. Just the Red Nun.
Just the Red Nun.
The lights are,
but I don't know what the objective would be. It says reach the attic, try to escape. Is the attic where she attacked us?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Up those stairs then. Again, I'm just going to run past you because I'm pretty sure I saw a save icon down there. Okay. You walk that way.
Hey.
This is cool too. Later, loser, I'm free!
Woo-hoo. We get up and she pops up in front of the elevator door.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, okay, we're going to a brand new area because that was the second floor.
Damn,
there.
Elevator!
Okay, that's unfortunate.
Must be a way to stop it, probably. Is she just gonna be standing there again? Like, surprise!
Hello? Anybody here?
Hey, Gloria! I'm here! I'm here! Please help me!
Reed, what on earth is going on?
Be careful! They're armed!
Who are you talking about?
Him and his damn psychopath!
Okay, I'm calling the police.
Yes, do it now! Hey, wait! Are you still here?
I am. Stay calm.
Please, don't leave me!
Listen to me. Go to the infirmary on the first floor. I'm the only one who holds the key. We'll wait for the police to gather there.
Okay. Okay.
I don't believe that's
no.
her. And why would she be helping us, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're going to the first floor, which is like where we just went into it, right? But where's the infirmary? We've been everywhere in here. Oh, no, no, wait.
Is the gate open?
I'm thinking over here there's a couple doors we didn't try. I don't think we could open either one of these two doors.
Oh.
Or three doors, I don't know. I don't think we did that one either, but... Hey, this is new. Or is this the kitchen? Oh, this is the kitchen.
Oh, yeah. We're just coming from that direction for the first time.
But that means, so where's the infirmary? She said first floor.
Yeah.
This is the first floor. I like how it's like you can creep to open doors, and I use that exclusively at first. That door leads to this big room. There is this door? Which I don't think we've opened yet.
Yeah. Give it a try.
Okay, there we go. Mm-hmm. I think the only place you haven't been.
So what happened?
Oh, Gloria, please, close the door!
What's going on?
Close this damn door!
Oh, God, calm down. Tell me what happened.
Oh, my God.
Please, I'm here now. Can you hear me?
I can't believe.
Oh, my. Your heart is going to explode.
No.
Calm down, please. You have to take something. Where is the... I don't have any idea what happened, but now you're making me anxious.
Mr. Felton killed his wife, ripped her apart, but he still believes he killed his daughter.
God, I can't believe it. They always slept in separate rooms. Their marriage was a disaster. Disgusting. Even though Ariana knew about Richard's past, or Jennifer. But this...
You also knew?
Of course I knew. But I would have never imagined that... That...
And you didn't do anything? You indulged it. You kept on supporting his barbaric experiences. The mesmerism, the phenoxyl, everything else.
You know that his disease, his personal matters, or the disappearance of his daughter made him a killer. I knew the cure wasn't going anywhere. It was more of a necessity.
An addiction?
It doesn't make much difference how we call it. We don't choose our cure or our vice. They are the ones that rule. Don't you smoke?
Are we seriously talking about this?
No. I'm just saying that I knew about his bad habits. As his nurse, I knew how unorthodox and how inefficient they were. But that doesn't make me his accomplice.
We have to go. They'll be here any minute now.
Is there anyone with Mr. Felton?
Some kind of weird red nun.
The one from the painting? Here, in the house? We have to stay here. Leaving now is out of the question. There are bars on the windows and doors. We're blocked.
Here, what if you're the red nun? I don't think she
is.
It's
just to slow your heartbeat down.
Sure, until it stops.
Did you also know that Celeste came back and left again?
I didn't want to believe it. He kept on saying it. He saw his Jennifer in everything. And I would even be Jennifer to him at times. Richard suffered from his father's anger. A crazy, lunatic psychopath.
Split personality. Forced to live as a man against her will. All her life.
I guess it didn't give us a choice to reject it.
Yeah.
The police are on their way?
Of course. I called them a little while ago.
Gloria. How did you get in? The doors and windows have bars. We're trapped inside.
There is the question you should be asking.
Until now, I've had your keys. Your keys. You left them there on purpose until I found them.
I know who you really are.
Trapped me?
I missed you a lot, sister. A child is dreaming in REM phase. With open wings, a moth is ablaze. And when his mother screamed that much, a blood-red death bestowed his touch.
What the hell?
Hey! Crazy nun lady?
I wonder what would have happened if I just let her hug me. Oh. Okay.
Hey.
This should have been you, but it's written in Latin.
No, that is Italian.
Interesting.
I think.
Still, very interesting. Patient, Miss Gloria Ashman. Urgent hospitalization. The patient complains of bad headaches and a sudden but partial lack of sight, later requesting hospitalization. Diagnosis is the rapid worsening of the filamentary keratopathy, eye photosensitivity, caused by the assumption of cortisone and semi-permanent damages to the optic nerve, damages that had caused an extreme eye photosensitivity. The patient assumed cortisones to cure a widespread and articulated parasitosis, added to a suspected pharmaceutical contamination that caused severe damage, insulin deficiencies, ulcers, flaws in memories, and hallucinations. But mysteriously, it has strengthened tissues, accelerating the healing processes of the patient. The reaction at the cortisone is absolutely immediate. The effects can even be irreversible, as the damages to the site that may cause painful cerebral spasms and strong migraine with even an elevated off-limic photosensitivity. Mm-hmm. Or off-limic, whatever it is. Conclusion, the assumption of cortisone is prohibited due to the instant allergic reaction that may immediately lose the patient eyesight and may also become potentially lethal. If necessary, insulin dosages are prescribed and it is absolutely prohibited eye contact with strong light, which means sunlight except with bandages. That would explain why the nun's head is covered, why she's inside all day. And the other side says they're all going to die one by one. Awesome.
Okay.
Oh, apparently that's the one thing we needed to read. Cortisone. I've read one of the things said cortisone was the way to stop them.
Mm-hmm. Well, because it just said it will, like, blind them.
Yeah.
We're just gonna stuff our bags full of it? Oh, we need that thing.
Oh, a syringe, nice. Which means we have to sneak up on these suckers. Alrighty. A medical syringe with an abundant... It can blind Gloria. No, I've already read you.
Hey!
We are out of it. We need to find...
Okay...
We know that the moths do her bidding. We need to find a save station. Please.
Yeah, we're in bad shape.
Oh, bright light.
Okay, sunny.
I thought I was. Okay. That's not the syringe. We just have the bottle I can chuck at her.
So.
This has been fun.
This has been fun.
Crazy lady. I want us to walk straight. Can I not save?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Alright, well. As she's having a hard time. We're gonna say goodbye. And we will see you next time on Media Steam's playthrough of Remothered Tormented Fathers.
Yeah.
Try to get some sleep. I know we won't. Have a good one.